know, it just seems like we live life with, you know, so much regret. It's like so much shit we did, wish we could have done different. I don't even know if reminiscing on the shit is healthy, but experience is a cruel teacher, but a teacher nonetheless. Studied the wrong material, you're bound to fail a test. Had my sights set on my freedom, couldn't change my point of view until pictures of you and him replaced pictures of me and you. I would say you couldn't blame me, but those are words of a coward. Take full responsibility of everything I devoured. Nothing I could justify, I was thinking just if I could run through a few bitches, then come back to you, make up the time of cracking shadow wisdom. So I didn't think you'd move on, until I saw your new man, new house, new son. And he don't have my last name, but because he's yours, I love this kid. I try not to resort to thoughts of him being my punishment. My ego says you had him to get over what I dealt you. Now every time I see him, it reminds me how I failed you. Maybe if I just answer one of your texts that I ignored, I wouldn't be paying the price for shit I clearly can't afford. Yeah. I'm not saying that I regret it. I definitely don't regret where we are now. Back then I saw things.
Things I should have said.
Hell, I saw my future.
A
lot differently.
Damn, stuck with this regret.
You know they say everything happens for a reason.
I've arrived
at the conclusion, true friendship is a dying art. It happens when lying tongues take the place of a lion's heart. The sad part is I became a walking contradiction, playing the role of the aggressor when I'm usually the victim. See, it boils down to trust and loyalty's a must. And I return the favor if you spoil me with such. But when the devil senses perfection, he'll try to intervene. What better way to split real niggas than sending a bitch between? You wanted to love her, I just had a crush. You wanted to wife her, I just wanted to fuck. So me being your homie, I retreated from my mission. Understood your feelings were more important than my intentions. But then of course she broke her heart and failed to make amends. How was I to know she'd use my lust and plot in her revenge? Should've told you like a man, should've told you first. But after she rapped to you, I never got to spit my verse. Damn, and I ain't admitting shit neither, nigga. I'm just saying, like, there's three sides to every story. You know, my side, her side, and the truth is, time out to listen to and find your own truth. Now we're stuck here dealing with so much time lost that we'll never get back.
Hey,
grab me a tissue for this last one, bro. Real nigga shit.
The close ones move towards darkness. It helps to see the light in retrospect. Seeing death reinstates our value of life, especially when it's premature, but that's just our opinion. Cause when God calls, your phone will lack the option to dismiss him. See, to him it wasn't early, you already proved your worth. Wonder what you become in heaven if you're an angel on earth. And then we contemplate on how we could've changed the past, but those ideas are vain, or resulting causing the pain to last. Got the call at 9 a.m, should've seen how I reacted. The fuck, I'm laying in bed, why you laying in the casket? I was probably at the club asking Shawty to take her home, while you was coasting down the highway, you ain't even make it home. Life's an honor that I shared with you. It hurt me when they bury you. Your mom's asked me to carry you, would show me something I never knew. Wish I'd have known the impact I had on you from a distance, then maybe I would have said something that made the story different.
And like, I don't think you realize how much it meant to me to carry your casket, bro. Like, when I got that phone call from Casey, I literally broke down in tears.
Yeah, you know, when things I should have said.
We always place the blame on ourselves as wish I would. It's something we could have done to change it. And even if there is,
stuck with this regret.
Just our way of grieving.
Yeah.
I love you, bro.
The things I should have said.